Hallie Laura, you for watching. Kate Middleton's unexpected nickname for Prince William uncovered, and it's actually very down to earth. The Duchess of Cambridge refers to Prince William by a rather common nickname. When carrying out official engagements and royal duties, Kate Middleton is obviously referred to as the Duchess of Cambridge and Prince William is the Duke of Cambridge. The royal family and their full names can often be confusing, and no doubt Prince George and Princess Charlotte will struggle to remember their official titles. However, what do they refer to each other behind closed doors? It turns out Kate's nickname for Prince William is actually a lot more down to earth than you'd expect. Apparently, she let her guard down once at the Chelsea Flower Show, while discussing shrubs, according to gardener Charlie Albone, reportedly saying to Will, "Babe, we've got those. We've got loads of those." There's no doubt the couple, who married in 2011, are still madly in love, with both of them making touching, supportive gestures to each other when out on official engagements. Other reports have also revealed that Kate refers to William as darling too. William meanwhile is said to refer to Kate as Poppet. Kate also had a nickname while growing up which resurfaced recently. Kate, who follows a strict set of etiquette rules, revealed she used to be known as Squeak during her school days at St. Andrews, in Pangbourne, Berkshire. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.